Just under a week ago, I looked up Identity 5 on Fiverr, and there were a couple of interesting options, a couple of people who wanted to be able to teach you how to play, but I found a cool artist. Her name being Christy Corner. She does color block art without any line work, and I really liked the style that she did. I went a little bit incognito and decided to ask her to make a design for me. I didn't really give her too many things that she needed to do. I asked her to do a Violinist from Identity 5 art in the style that she wanted to, in the pose that she wanted to, for her to surprise me. And I'm about to open it up and have a look at the final design. Wow, that is impressive. I really do like how there are no lines, like defining lines on this art. It's all just block colors and the shading's amazing. The more you pay attention to it, the more you see. I love how his hair is blonde. Is that a skin? I don't think that is a skin that I recognize. If not, I really want that skin. Well done, Christy. This art is crazy.